everybody, Chris Kale here, game director for DC Universe Online. There is no end to this kind of game, but there is an awful lot to do once you reach the highest levels of DC Universe Online. So let's take a look at all that you and your friends are gonna face. Arkham Asylum is in trouble. The inmates are literally ruling the asylum. Deep in the basement, Mr. Freeze is working to smash all of the rest of the boilers in the asylum so that he can freeze the whole thing solid. You're gonna have to dodge out of the way of his attacks, watch for crystals growing to freeze you, and fight his fierce Terminators, robots wrapped in ice. You're gonna have to smash your way through them using group tactics to handle all of the special attacks they throw at you before facing Freeze himself. Ace Chemicals, a toxic maze. Tio Maro, a mad scientist, has taken Joker's gas and used it to power various robots and creations throughout the plant. You're gonna have to face him and make sure to beat down an absolute toxic nightmare. Wakanda, a land always ruled by magic. Now it's cursed by that very same magic. Black Adam has been attempting to raise his wife Isis from the dead, and instead has turned the waters of the city into the waters of unlife. Anyone who has ever died in Kondak is now coming back to life. Soldiers from every war past are rising. You're gonna face generals and pharaohs, ultimately leading to the palace itself. Now, inside Black Adam's smashed palace, you will see the sorcerer Faust, and Faust gives Black Adam, in turn, the powers of some of the most magical DC characters. You will literally have to face the pantheon of DC's magic characters in order to win this race. And it's up to you to fight your way through it and save this country. And last but not least, the Batcave itself, the last stronghold of technology and security for Earth. This is where the fight for the fate of the planet will happen. It's up to you to get in there, stop Brainiac, and not just save the day, but save all of humanity by making sure that Batman's technology is not used against you. So work your way through the outer caverns into the inner sanctum and fight against Brainiac himself. These are just a few of the epic challenges you'll face in DC Universe Online. We'll see you in game and see if you have what it takes.